It's Kiki, and today I'm going to be doing the three marker challenge. So here my supplies are some markers, Sharpie and markers, and a drawing sheet. So I'm going to be doing two rounds of it. So let's get started. So first I'm going to be blindfolded choosing some markers. Marker one. I hope I get some good markers. Oh, that's not a marker. Okay, so I'm really happy with these colors. So I'm starting off with just coloring the little scales on the bird. So comment down below a request of your guys' for an idea for a new video, and whoever the first comment will get a shout out. Because I like to know your guys' ideas of what you guys like to watch on YouTube. Or okay, so I just colored. I'm going to do a pattern, I guess. This is kind of like a little simple drawing. I usually don't finish these drawings because they're so big, but this one is half of it, so it's going to be quicker. Usually, if I start one, I can never finish it. I'm actually kind of happy with the colors I got because they're not too bad at all. And to be honest, it doesn't really matter what colors you get, because if you blend them in the right way, or if you put them in whatever designs or whatever ways that you like, it looks really nice. Because, period, these drawings are really cute. So where I got this was, you can pretty much get these coloring books or coloring pages at any store. I got mine, I think it was, at Five Below, and this was $5. And it comes with a lot of sheets, so. So my second round is also going to be a bird, just because it's the other half of the coloring sheet. But it's a different type of bird with different marker colors, so. They have so many small little details in them. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and hit those thumbs up to be part of my notification squad. So what I'm doing is I'm pretty much just alternating through the colors. So this is what it looks like so far. It's just that. It's just a little bit of color. And actually, three markers can go a long way because it looks really pretty right now. Which I really like. I'm coloring the leaves like this teal color because it's the closest to green. And then I also am going to color them different colors too because I feel like they would look really cool. I haven't done a DIY yet, so maybe soon a DIY will be coming out. I thought there was a cap on this marker. This branch. And then last is these little claws. I'm just gonna color this one all one color, even though they do have small little lines for different colors. Okay, so I finished the bird. I really like it. And it came out kind of cute with only those three colors. So let's move on to the next round. Okay, so it's round two and I'm going to pick my markers. Here's marker one, here's marker two, here's marker three. So I got a pink, blue, and yellow. I think I'm just going to put back the pink because I already had pink and blue here. So, oh, I feel that. No! Green? I guess green will work, so.
going to start off with the... Oh, this is like green. It's not really yellow. I know it looks kind of yellow. Oh, and I forgot to show you, it's another bird. Okay, so I'm about to finish up with the green. So now moving on to the darker green. This green is kind of dull, so I think I have the same exact one. No, I don't. Okay, I thought I did, but maybe I don't. Okay. I'm like kind of going on the... Okay, so I am about finishing up with the green. And I'm going to be moving on to the blue. So this is what the bird looks like. Okay, so I'm getting close to finishing. And I really like how my bird is turning out to be. This is my final touch. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and make sure to hit those thumbs up. Bye!